so. You know, I have played a lot of Dark Souls, but not Elden Ring, and I'm gonna turn off my AC right now. Oh, let's see how this is gonna go. I was holding off to play it, but I guess now I'm not. Time to read, goddammit. Probably about 7 minutes. Normal camera speed, good. 7 camera. Good enough. It's gonna be so bad in so many ways. Okay, vagabond is a nomad, there's a warrior, hero, bandit, astrologer, prophet, samurai, prisoner, confessor, wretch. I'm gonna go with the thing that I think might be the one I'm gonna go with, so vagabond. Wait. I guess I'll go with... God damn it. Don't tell me I'm gonna spend half an hour just at the menu screen itself. No, it hasn't even asked for gender yet, so I... A or B? I guess B? Oh, it's just for the slimness, I guess. I guess B is fine. Young, mature, aged. I just go with young. Oh, now I could actually read. Alright. Knight exiled from their home on the wanderer, solid armor clad origin. Two knights of wands. They legitimately have to go to samurai too. I'll just go with vagabond. It was samurai a different lifetime. Knight with crimson armor increases maximum HP. Chinese game in runes, a golden seed washed ashore from. Set to enhance sacred glass. Did it enhance sight? So I'm gonna assume the. Damn, I don't know. Said to enhance sacred flask, so I'm gonna assume that's healing, so I'm just gonna fucking go with it. Ah, shit. Alright, so B was a girl. I'm not gonna do too much on that shit, I'm just going for colors. Bald. So that's what it does. Yeah, it's fine. I guess back to where it was is fine. Skyrim? No, that's fine enough. Turn game with this character is out of here. Yeah. Now we shall suffer. Before that, we have to learn the story. Could be vague as ever, so see right now. Go ahead and take sips of this coffee. Fuck my goddamn throat. Coffee's good.
The fallen leaves tell a story. Elden Ring was shattered. In our home, across the fog, the lands between. Now, Queen Marika the Eternal is nowhere to be found. And in the night of the Black Knives, Godwin the Golden was first to perish. Soon, Marika's offspring, demigods all, claimed the shards of the Elden Ring. The mad taint of their newfound strength triggered the shattering. A war from which no lord arose. A war leading to abandonment by the greater will. Oh, rise now, ye tarnished, ye dead who yet live. The
call of long-lost grace speaks to us all. Horalu, chieftain of the Badlands, the ever-brilliant Gold Mask. Fear, the deathbed companion, the loathsome Dung-Eater, and Sir Gideon Othmir, the all-knowing.
Again, bless a tarnished of no renown. Cross the fog to the lands between, to stand before the Elden Ring. And become the Elden Lord.
Is it A or Y? That's Y. Oh, that's where all is, okay. That's my pouch shit. That's my talisman, so I get a... So heavy. Praise the message, you bastard. What is this one saying? Ah, just getting started. Elden Ring ahead. First off, good luck. Through the path be broken and uncertain, claim your first. When I play my face, I have okay. New tarnished wizened finger. God damn it, I hate feeling like this. All ruins return to the last site of lost grace visitors, so it's memory grace. Is that like the Dark Soul shit? Used to write messages to other worlds. I'm about to die right here and now, and I can remember. There's already blood clots. I'm trying to tell there's some death. Why is it that I get like a Dark Souls 1? Or Dark Souls 3? Probably both. Turn back. Required ahead. Be wary of liar. Seek death, therefore try jumping out. Break everything. If I jump there, I die. It's over here. It said turn back required ahead. So. Oh, this door is locked shut. I'll find another way. Man. Yeah, it's been a while since I played Dark Souls overall. I know this is completely different, but. Oh, I already know it's completely different, so I don't know if it's fucked. Praise the message, and behold, secret passage. You lying bastard. Damn, so many other people have already beat the good fucking punchlines. Message, room. It says it's blocked from your spell. I'll find out when it is. Still no head. Don't tell me that's already like the first boss fight right there too. Behold joy. Hot time stuff ahead. No, I'm not sure. There's nothing. Bathroom. Still no treasure chest. It's like they're just taunting me with their tantalizing words. Well, before I go fuck myself, let's see what this one says. Equipment. Alright, which one does more damage? 125, 110. Crap. anything? Anything at all, or am I supposed to just fucking... Oh, okay. Unless I forgot a healing item. I got no healing. Oh, shit. Okay, I know it basically killed me. Okay, I fell to my death. I hear water. I don't even know what the hell's going on. Shit. Oh, it's loading some. I'm gonna guess what? Die first. Go for another journey just to get back to point A. I don't even have any healing items. Ah, fuck, I'm already getting Dark Souls 3 vibes.
Don't worry, Torrent. Fortune is on his side. We found him here, after all. One of his kind is sure to seek the Elden Ring. Even if it does violate the Golden Order.
So I'm gonna guess it's gonna be the lady who lets us level up. The heavy breathing, come on, wake up, live, die. Okay, I'm gonna guess that's for mana, and that's for healing. I keep feeling there's this fucking super pet. Goddamn. I feel like a well-endowed blueberry again. Jump down to the hole ahead and you will find the Cave of Knowledge. There you can learn more about game controls and basic actions, as well as other tips that may be helpful during your adventures in the Lands Between. Okay, so that's the tutorial, basically. In this tutorial. Let me get fall damage. That's great. Oh, so that's basically a ruiner game. Can I parry easily? Yay! Now let's see if I can parry. Come on. I'm gonna try and parry. Nope, failure. I suck at this already. Ah, oh, fuck, actual okay, no wonder why people got the fucking actually. Okay, so that's normal dodge, and I could actually jump in this game. Alright. God damn, that's a first. Why can't I just press and hold Y instead of having to do this? Damn, you're making me do more work, game. I roll so slow. I'm so used to those rolling on this hook. I can't do it that well anymore. This one said, be wary of enemy archer ahead. Oh, so he was shooting at me. That makes more sense. Okay, fair enough. What the fuck was that one though? Charge attack. Thank you. Crap, the tutorial failed me already. Or I failed reading it. I know, but it said to hold and then... I can already tell I did that shit wrong. Monkey says America. If I'm dying, you will be revived. When it comes to parrying, I can't even do it in fucking any of the other games. I always suck that much at it. Parry's a good one. Wait, then how the hell do I get over there? Stop hiding it. Game to kill me. You already suck at this, but let's see. That's what the fucking thing's gonna be. I don't think it's dark, so it's a thing. I don't have to read shit. Fair enough. I pretty much have nothing. Let's go. Finger sever, tarnish, furred finger. Okay. I could also read the description because I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have to anyways. Create summon sign for cooperative. Sends another or oneself home. Oh, okay. Homeward bone. A lie, bastard. No, there's not. Or I need to roll instead. Then how do I go back to... Like, I'm gonna look around this building before I do anything. Ooh, a big bird. Friend Atreus. Bitch. Wait. No, I'm fucking with you. Come on. I'm not gonna try, I already know I'm gonna die. Grace exists to guide the Tarnished to lead them along the proper path. Even now, some sites of grace retain that power. So, to the church? Check your composition as well as the terrain as well as
yes. Tarnished, are we? Come to the lands between for the Elden Ring? Of course you have. No shame in it. Unfortunately for you, however, you are maidenless. Without guidance, without the strength of runes, and without an invitation to the Round Table Hold, you are fated, it seems, to die in obscurity. Luckily for you, however, there is one shining ray of hope for even the maidenless. Me, Vare. Take care to listen. Are you familiar with grace. The golden light that gives life to you, tarnished. You may also behold its golden rays. That is the guidance of grace. Indeed. It will lead you, tarnished, to the path you are...
Even if it leads you to your grave.
Grace's guidance will... To Castle Stormvale, over on the cliff. The home of the decrepit demigod, Godric the Grafted. It's time you set off to Castle Stormvale on the cliff. If you seek the Elden Ring, it's time you set to Castle. If you.
In each area, you may find a decent martyrs. Second of my life. But before I go fuck myself, just to see how far else I can fuck myself everywhere else. Sliver of meat. She's rolling away. I'm gonna struggle for this whole game already, I can tell. Until I'm like 6 hours in and I realize almost what I need to do. I already know I gotta go up to there. No time to sidetrack myself because I kinda need to. And now the question is, where do I go to level up? Get a horse until later, or in a bit probably, but I don't fucking know. So we'll find out as we struggle. It's gonna be a pain in the ass the whole way. Why does it keep saying parry though? That's the thing. Don't mind me, I'm not gonna kill you yet. In a second I will. No, I thought I saw something. Oh wait, little boy. You're getting back. I'll let you live. I'm gonna kill your friend. Seek evening. But that shit. Run, Leroy. You're gonna die, woman. Santa Claus? Wait, FP car? So do I need... Oh, I need one of those things. First off, pickle. Oh, you gay baby.
You're a tarnished. I can see it. But I can also see that you're not after my throat. Then why not purchase a little something? I am Kale. Purveyor of fine goods. You know, if you can spare the runes, you should buy yourself a crafting kit. A crafting kit allows you to make basic items essential, really. The kit costs a bundle, and I admit I do take my cut. But the important thing...
I'm glad you took my warning to heart. You've made an excellent...
You can make various items. Ah, damn it, I gotta learn all this bullshit now. Jitta just told me go that way. God damn it, don't tell me it gets bigger. Don't tell me it gets bigger. Let's go to inventory, I guess. guards. So that's gonna be an enemy. You know, let's just go suffer. Number of rooms. Kill him, and that's already a boss just out in the wild waiting for me to die. Well, fuck it. What's a guardian attack? Summoner. I can understand some of this horse shit, but that's the actual horse shit. At this point, I'm already committed. Where do I even go to level up? That's the shitty part. I don't even know where to go for that shit. Unless it's that one girl that had the horse that I had to go level up to. Shit. did good, game. You're making me suffer. Go pick up my runes and then I will accept defeat for now. Because I already told us it's gonna be a bitch and a half. And fuck that shit. It's gonna be an hour and a half of me suffering for the rest of all eternity. And even then, I don't even wanna. Oh fuck, I'll just follow game progress. Now, let me just. Creepingly walk behind him. I gotta wait for him just to pass, goddammit. I just want the souls. You don't see me. There you go, that's a good one. That's a good one. Screw that one for now. Well, at least I did take that one thing, so I just got another one. Might as well follow the beaten path. That shit's telling me to go. I basically gotta go over there anyways. But, beaten path it is. Mushroom. Some good old shrooms, eh? Fuck it, I'll take it. Like my ass never said anything, but I still need shit. No, there's a name. God damn it. Don't tell me it's gonna feel like Goblin Slayer. I have no torch, so this is the shitty part about it. Be wary of pack. Yeah, it makes more sense now. Loot is loot, and at this point, I need the loot. Come on, bitch, I'm waiting. Some. Oh, that is a... Fuck your damn path, fool. I don't tell me I can't even. Oh, never mind. It's right here. I'm blind. Lump of flesh. You don't know, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I don't think I even need to go here, but... What's here? No. Alright, what do I got for him? Then the co-op sign is summoning... Not gonna be a damn thing, is there? I can erase one healing potion. I have 800. That's a decent amount, but either way, it's early on in the game. That don't mean shit. Fuck it. Just let me suffer. And I have a shield, but goddammit. And I suck at parrying, and I kinda don't even wanna try that shit. Fuck it, I already made my bed in it, and I know I can at least do it. I'm gonna fucking finish this one. Fuck. Oh no, it's Lord Gwyn. I don't fucking know.
so bad.
I think I see what shit they're trying to smell. Maybe, I'm not even sure about that. Well, I killed the boss. What is taking so long to load? Boost fire resistance and negation. So, oh, unless I put that on armor or some shit. Well, it's just a small stop, fuck it. Ah, fuck. Kukulis. Sneak attack successful. Oh, so that's only when you're low. Okay. Go fuck yourself, babe. You ain't getting my ass. My ass. Can I go through there? Oh, go forward over there. Okay, so this one's the right way. I need the... Aha! So I can guess myself. There's weed ahead? Ha, fun. Knights are coming for my ass. Get murdered. I'll accept it. But I did not kill the trumpet. Fuck. I want to go down there, but how much flask? Yeah, probably enough. Overall, it's better on the screen. Nope. I'm just suffering. Nobody. What? I don't know, that's my show. Oh no, it's a mimic. I would laugh. I really would. A flare. I really don't trust it. Or adding skills. With a whetstone knife, you can use ash as a ward to grant your armaments new skills at the sites of grace. New skill. Alright, I guess not. What do I get? Behold, head. Awesome. Don't even have enough strength. Okay. So, when do I get the opportunity to level up? I don't know. I get the horse.
Greetings, traveler from beyond the fog. I am Melina. I offer you an accord.
Damn, I would marry her.
Have you heard of the Finger Maidens? They serve the Two Fingers, offering guidance and aid to the Tarnished. But you, I am afraid, are maidenless. I can play the role of maiden, turning runes into strength to aid you in your search for the Elden Ring. You need only take me with you to the foot of the Erd Tree. Then it's settled. Summon me by grace to turn runes into strength. Ah. Another matter. I bequeath to you this ring. Use it to traverse great distances. It will summon a spectral steed named Torrent. Torrent has chosen you. Treat him with respect.
Wait, how do I get off? Wrong button. God damn it. I need to get used to this shit. Well, at least I can find a little blood. I can get 4 levels. So doing that. God, it takes a lot more than I thought. Well, I got at least 4 levels on me. I'm gonna go see if I can. Oh no, I gotta open the map. Dying and dropping runes. On dying, you will drop any rune. Oh, never mind. I thought I was gonna say something else.
This way, Tarnished. May I have a word?
A word? Oh.
A pleasure to meet thee, Tarnished. I am the witch, Renna. I'd heard tell of a Tarnished hurtling about atop a spectral steed, and upon looking into the matter, the talk, I surmise, is of thee. Thou art possessed of the power, no? To call forth a spectral steed named Torrent. Ah, as I had hoped, I was entrusted this for thee by Torrent's former master. Tis a bell for calling forth spirits. Summon them with it. From ash and return to the earth tree, the spirits will obey thine command but briefly, as they recall battles past. Now it is thine to do with as thou wishest. Forgive mine intrusion, Tarn. I doubt we shall again meet. How long will it be, I wonder, before the Tarnished tire of obeisance to the tooth?
He's there, that's there. Magic now? Maybe? It looks like magic.
This tiny golden aura is the grace. This light once shone in, but now it is all you can see them, can't you? The rays of grace.
She gave me stuff, so then what the fuck do I gotta do with it? It's an inventory? Item. So is it 10? It's gonna be my own. I'm not sure what to do, what the fuck? Well, I got a fucking craft, it's a talisman. Summons three lone wolf spirits. I can't discard it, so I'm gonna assume I have craft. Maybe. Nope, never mind.
Ooh, a fire pot.
Ass is grass and everything else is on fucking fire. I'll find out how to use one of these days. For now, suffer. Stance breaking.
feel I shouldn't too.
So it's an item, but what, I can't use it? Oh, I don't have enough intelligence or something, huh? I'm probably might be. Whatever. I want to kill the bastard. If not, then I'm just gonna drop it back. Suffer too much for this shit, and that's not even gonna be the funny part about it. Let's go, boys. Lesser first one, this one still died. No, I mean, I still died. I didn't even get a chance to fucking heal, and that shit all when I was so full. I'll die. So I fucked up. As fucked up as it'll be, this whole thing's gonna be a long fucking trip. Be a good boy once. Fuck this shit, I'm out. But I shall suffer. Let's go, boys. The bastard dies today. fact that that somehow worked much better, and yet I still got fucked. Doing a good old forehead at this point. I don't even care. I just want to kill him. At least I killed one other boss. Not to this fool, but it's like a minor one at most, and I still died 3 times. Let's go, Jablowski. Foreheading this shit until I went, fuck this crap.
I'll call you over.
Okay. Almost there. But I'm gonna get nothing out of that. The AI were being better that time. Fuck, it's Gale. That looks so much like him. It's not even funny. Looks so much like him. That's the sad thing. Damn, the fact that you define a boss in Dark Souls 3. It's been a pleasure, sir. You know we brutally murdered you. All right, time to stop now.
What?
quicker.
Who did? Oh, that's the alpaca. No, it's a horse. We have the two cooperators and one invader or adversary present at once.
I just want to kill him. I've already spent all the time. I might as well just go through with him.
Pretty much this is dead. Stream's gonna end at.
Back to suffering.
Okay.
left right now. Could have been the one too, probably.
like kind of shaky as well, but I didn't have any feeling at that point. Well, it was so close too. Just me getting my ass handed for 2.5 hours, huh? Yeah, pretty much. Because he hits right there, and I feel like that's, you can dismount his ass. Probably can, but I'm not gonna bother looking shit up for that crap. Instead, I will struggle. And I'll probably get another hot dog in a second, too.
Thank you.
The wolves do enough tick damage and are a good distraction, but I still suck. Fucking spend the time luring his ass. Alright, boy, if I am lucky, let's see if I can find. I don't know why I haven't tried yet, but let's see. Okay, so great to summoning sign. Okay. I want somebody to just help me. Yeah.
Slowly getting there, but I can do it. God damn it. This stream alone, I've only been doing this. Actually, no, this is almost taking up an hour. God damn. Fuck! I just want to kill him. I'm already fucking invested to the point where I don't even care. I don't even need magic. I don't got no bow, so I can't do that. I can probably buy it, but I don't want to farm it. Or I don't want to farm the room. I should probably just get it fucking runes so I can just level up a bit more. I don't even put levels in the physical and fucking health into the world. Or strength.
there is a god. It's not gonna be Cap.
I know where I want to go.
I can fast travel them whenever I want to. Probably also the fact that like nobody wants to kind of sign even. Oh, more of the fact it's still a game right now, that's probably why. Oh no, you get it right off the bat, what the hell am I talking about? If I die, I'm just gonna fuck up my sign down, see if I can help people, and then while I get slowly some experience.
things they recently perform, or just you can see them as in game messages. I doubt anybody's going to.